Come to you and then I'll come to you, I'm sorry.
Is censure an option right now then?
Censure is a slap in the face of the Constitution that gives, lets everybody off the hook. Oh, these cowardly senators who couldn't face up to what the president did and what was at stake for our country are now going to have a chance to give a little slap on the wrist. We censure people for using stationery for the wrong purpose. We don't censure people for inciting insurrection that kills people in the Capitol.
That's a good answer.
You're here.
Yeah.